I'd like to introduce Michael Maslansky. Michael?
It's not what you say that matters, it's what your clients hear. Have you ever wondered, when you get done with a conversation with a prospect or a client, you know, did they get it? Because what I would suggest is that, in many cases, there may be a gap. You think you're saying one thing, they're actually hearing something different. When you sit across the table from your clients, you hear what they tell you. They may nod their head, they may give you some feedback. What you don't get the opportunity to do is to see that bubble over their head. You don't know what they're thinking during this conversation. So we're gonna get in that bubble.
And with instant response, you have people in a room. They're recruited to be specifically the kind of people that you're trying to meet. And what we wanna hear from them or see from them is their emotional response to the different messages that we test.
You need to be straightforward.
Get to know me first, ask me about me and my needs. And then if I don't understand it, then make an analogy.
And what you want is you want somebody who listens, and there are certain ways you give away that you're listening.
I want to feel like I'm talking to somebody who's on my level.
I want to go and buy the car I want to buy, not be told what car I should have.
What I hear in many situations is transparency, honesty, communication equals trust.
And so each of them is given a handheld dial, and that dial will register their reactions on a second-by-second basis to the messages that they hear. If the message is effective, they should turn the dial up towards 100. And if it's ineffective, if it's turning people off, they should turn the dial down to 0.
Diversification really worked fine. The bond portion of your portfolio didn't lose any money.
I am asking you to get a grip on reality.
I think one of the bigger concerns when you talk about the government and the Chinese and all of that ultimately boils down to inflation.
Responsibility for our children's education must begin at home.
What I would say is that there's a lot about this language that truly is about the words that you use. The right language is going to make a difference. Get the words right, because everybody can do it without having to change their personality.